Gamers, listen. Are you tired of screwing around with the early game weapons like the FSP-9 and COM-15 handgun? Yeah, I feel that too. But what if I told you I knew Secret Laboratory's Krabby Patty's secret formula of getting any gun in 914? And when I say any gun, oh my god, I do mean any gun.
You can get a micro? What?
My name is Steve, aka Undead Nuclear Gamer, and let's crack right into this. Okay, so firstly, take your Nerf gun, yeet it into the input valve of 914. Set 914 settings to fine. Remove your better gun seedling from the output valve and put it back into the input valve of 914. This time, changing the settings to very fine. Now, from here, the output has a very high chance of becoming a big iron. However, if you want to turn it into a pocket op, you are going to have to go find yourself an upgrade terminal. But it also has a pretty damn high chance of either becoming an FSP-9 or a Vector. But do not worry, if it becomes either one of those guns, simply place them back at the input valve of 914, whilst keeping settings on very fine. If it was a Vector, then your output has a high chance of either being a shotgun or an E11 assault rifle. If it's an E11, simply place it back into the input valve of 914, keeping settings on very fine. Your output has a moderately good chance of becoming a Logister, however, a fairly high chance of becoming an AK. If you happen to get an AK, place it back into the input of 914, settings on very fine. Your output has a high chance of becoming either a shotgun or a Logister. Now, I know what you might be saying, but Undead, what if I spawn as a guard? Commit an act of Geneva suggestion in 914 and then require a better gun to commit more acts of senseless murder. Oh, you innocent little war criminal. Set 914 to very fine, yeet your evidence into the input. Your output will either be a Vector or E11. Place it back into 914, keep settings on very fine. Your output from there should either be a brand new Logister or shotgun that helped pave your way to a little chit-chat with the Ethics Committee. Those bosses never let us have any fun during a breach. Now for the bit you've all been waiting for, how to get a micro h.i.d. from 914. First, you're going to need an E11. Put the E11 in the input valve of 914, settings on very fine, and there is a very slim chance that the E11 will be turned into a micro in the output valve. And when I say slim, I do mean very slim. I spent about 4 hours trying to perfect this recipe to get all these guns, and I got the micro about 3 times in that time. And this is the only technique that's worked so far. Okay, now before we end this video, I've got a little bit of a scenario for you. Let's say you decided to Ubercharge LeBron Johnson for absolutely no reason, and you completely run out of juice in your micro. Not a problem. Simply place your micro back into the input valve of 914, put your settings on 1-to-1, bet you thought I was going to say very fine again, and in your output will emerge a fully charged micro HID to go on more of an SCP killing spree. And guess what? You can currently repeat this process infinitely. So as long as you have access to 914, you can just keep fucking up SCPs with the same goddamn micro. So Northwood, if you're watching, I beg of you,
fix this!
Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe with notifications turned on, because in the very next video, I'm going to be showing you how to turn your 9mm ammunition into any ammunition type currently in the game using 914. Alright guys, thanks. See you later. The Apocalypse.